You're on.
Okay. Hi guys. So today, well, it's Christmas. So, and our dad got us new bikes and helmets. All of us. Me and our dad will say, Rachel, why are you on that bike?
That's pretty silly. I think you're a bit big for that one.
That's too big. But my sister Rachel can't ride a bike, so she's attempting to convince everybody that she has to ride one of the chains.
She'll learn. She'll learn to ride it, just like you did. It was lots of work, wasn't it? Oh, there goes Raphael.
My bike how I meant to. I would ride to the cul-de-sac and back, but when I finally actually got it, I was so nervous. I was just coming out of the garage and I was actually riding my bike. I was kind of like, if I wanted to redo the moment, I could, because I remember it was yesterday, even though it wasn't. It was with that bike over there, so we all got popped. Like, it's really big, you can't patch it. So, but Daddy got new bikes, so now I can ride a bike. But, excuse me, Rachel. I was like that, and then.
Hi! Hi!
Turn though, so I almost fell, but I didn't. I just stopped when I came to the turn. But of course, I can only ride my bike when I'm moving it, because that's basically what riding means, moving. Like, riding something is like moving something. Like, riding a car means so much moving the car. I still can't stand up though. I haven't ridden a bike without training wheels in a long time. So I'm rested. Not that I forgot to do it, how to do it. I'm rested.
And the super.
Oh no, I can't get it just to keep going for the turn. Oh my gosh.
What?
Vampires get some water from its side. That guy gets water from its side.
That's Rachel's bike.
Okay.
That's Rachel's bike, the purple one behind me. You got the same helmet?
She didn't stand it up.
Nope. She didn't even stand it up with this thing. Speaking of which, where did you buy it?
Oh no, what did you do? It's more likely to fall over here on the dirt where the ground's squishy and harder to ride. It'll be easier to take it back over there to the driveway.
I can't.
You need some help?
I can't. Oh, this
door. Turn, baby, turn.
Cut in there. It has a cast.
Baby, you're going. Ow! You're running over my foot.
It has a cast.
What?
A cast.
You have to crash.
Uh-huh.
Into the leaves.
Uh-huh.
Oh no! Oh, the tires are off course! Ah! Whoa, bumpy! Oh, and the tires! Smashed into the leaves!
Oh my god!
What is that? And the tires smashed into the leaves! He's like announcing every single action he does.
Okay. Whoa. And the fire bike falls into the leaves.
Do you want to go down the road a little bit or something?
Maybe going down the road would be a whole lot better. Because then I don't have anything to crash into.
Dad, look. This is the key, Mark.
Yes. Okay.
Just gotta have Grandpa watching you.
Oh no.
No handle still.
I think the idea is to stay on the bicycle.
Daddy, can I ride on the road?
Okay. No, baby, don't pull it up into somebody else's yard.
It's crossing the road.
Uh-oh.
Daddy, can I ride on the road too?
Yes.
I know, since we're all here, maybe we could ride to the cul-de-sac.
Wee-hee!
No, thank you. I don't want to ride to the cul-de-sac.
I do.
Not if everybody doesn't want to go.
No.
Do you want to tell us anything about what else you got for Christmas?
What?
Do you want to tell us about what else you got for Christmas?
Tablets.
You got tablets?
We all got tablets. Daddy, can I go to the cul-de-sac by myself? Mama sometimes let me do that.
Actually, can I go to the cul-de-sac too?
I guess so, as long as the two of you stay together and watch out for traffic. I'm going to stay and watch the boys.